This is a miraculous image of the child Jesus. A monk, blessed Charles de Foucauld, took a photo of the Eucharistic Jesus while it was exposed on the altar. When the film was developed, this picture of the child Jesus appeared. Sometimes later, Jesus told the monk, "I promise to send my blessings and my peace to each home where this image is found."